Let's answer the question, how do I share a workbook in Oracle Analytics? Note that you must have the BI content application role to complete the following steps. From your Oracle Analytics homepage, click the navigation menu and select Catalog. From My Folders, click the Actions menu of a workbook you'd like to share and select Move To. Then select Shared Folders. Choose the appropriate folder to share the workbook from. If you don't have a shared folder, click New Folder. Give the folder a name and select Create. Choose the folder you just created and select Move. To share the workbook with users and roles, find the workbook in the shared folders. Click the Actions menu and this time select Inspect. You'll notice the Share and Access tabs are now available. From the Share tab, search for a user or role that you want to share the workbook with and grant edit or view permissions. As a best practice, it's better to share by access roles in case your user leaves the organization. Click Save. In the Share Related Artifacts dialog box, choose the Share option and click Apply. Your workbook is now moved to the shared folders and the users or roles will be able to access the workbook. You have just learned how to share a workbook with users and roles within Oracle Analytics. My name is Noong Gamso from the Oracle Analytics Product Strategy team. Thank you for watching.